everyone! Welcome to Nerius channel. Today we have our guest again, Cecilia Archibald. So today we are going to be showing you the coaching for the Dulcinea variation. So before learning the steps, we have to know the character of the role. So, Dulcinea. Dulcinea is a character from which ballet? Yes. So it happens in the dream scene. Dulcinea is actually danced by the same dancer, Khitri, but it's a completely different role. So, Dulcinea, very different. Why? Because Dulcinea is actually the dream of Don Quixote. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's the role, very delicate, very soft. So we're gonna show you now the first one. We come from the wings. On very high end points, very, very high. Step, 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 step. And stay. Bring the arms down. From here, we close with the position and we do glissade, attitude, lower, glissade back, attitude, plié, just up. From here, we show foot, pique passé, plié, attitude, front, and arabesque. And we repeat the same to the other side. And glissade, attitude, plié. Glissade back, attitude, plié, chest up. Foot front, up, plié, attitude. Fuerte, and step, pas de basque. Third time, step, attitude, plié, to the back, attitude, plié. And up, and up, pas de basque, and pique down, and switch, and run, very high knee points, assemble, susu. Okay, so that's the first part. Small position. Yeah. And back. Now here is that you're brushing your tutu. Back, plié. Here, stay your supporting leg, plié. Now if you do passe, stay. Plié attitude front. A little more passe. And from there you do fouette arabesque. Plié for position. Pas de basque, back. A little more shoulder, yes, good. And now same thing, other side. One and up, plié. Show up, plié up. Stay, pas de basque. One more time. Up, plié. Up, plié. Up, plié. Forte. Step, pas de basque. And low. Turn. And high knee points, right? It was going very well. What I have to say, the beginning. It's good that you're looking here, but your chest is a little low, so try to keep it a little higher. Like, imagine there's a new water there, so only
that. Ojimimashite.
So, look a little higher. There, good. And attitude was good, chest up. Now, you look to your foot. Now you passe up, up, chest up. Yes, both arms same level. Now from here, remember, this has to be attitude. A little high. Yeah, don't drop. And now from here, up. Yes, good. Now from there, this step. And now, this leg is not as important as the second one. So you have to throw this one. Yeah, that's good.
Got it?
This is good.
Yeah. You knew it.
Don't worry, it's good. Here, elbow up. And now sending, good. And now sending to the other side, stepping, step, step. This was good. A little, look a little higher. Good. And now back. This is very important that you go down, but your chin just sticks up. Straight up. Plie, plie. Good. Foot a little higher. You can do a little higher. A little higher. Step. Plie. Chest up, chest up. Yeah. And up. Yes. This arm also is good. You're bringing it front, which is good. Because if it stays back, it's not very helpful. So a little front. Bum, bum. A little head like straight.
こんにちは、ドルシニア。
So the hops are very hard to do, especially if you have like good arches. What it helps is to think like not going over the arch, so like keeping it very, very strong. Like you feel like you're not pointing or doesn't look good, but what matters is for you to be able to hop. So. And try to make a little softer. Yes, so the legs are working very hard and the arms are working smooth. So, like, soft and then an individual can bring you up. Okay, yep. So, the third part is the time for this and the manege. So, from here, we go to the right. And one, five, bam, da, two. And three, bum, bum, and four, bum, bum, and five, susu, run, and step, prepare. And from here we do 16 piques in manege. So we start, and one, and two, and three, and four, and five. prepare. And then you take PK, you have to travel. The music usually is very quick. So you have to push your back leg very quick and quick.
私のおすすめする参考にするべきドルシネを概要欄に載せておきます。